We talking Second Amendment today.
Second Amendment, man.
Now, if y'all know,
it should be the First Amendment.
It should be.
Yeah, your founding fathers, they screwed all that up.
First Amendment should have been guns.
Yeah, Second Amendment. Because with that, that's all you really need is a gun.
You don't need the First Amendment if you got a gun. Right? But the reason why I bring that up, this video is around Second Amendment, because whenever a white guy goes out and does something horrendous.
Yeah, like a mass shooting, shoot up a school.
Like up in Buffalo, school shooting. It's typically white. I don't know why white people like doing that shit, but anyway. Black people do shit like that too. It's just on the streets and it's in gangs. They just,
right.
I don't even know how I got on that topic, but Democrats.
Yeah, you racist, that's why. Stop being racist. But you've been reading critical race theory books?
Like Democrats, like.
Oh, everybody does mass shootings.
Yeah, everybody.
Predominantly, they're black.
Yeah, but you'll never know that because the media doesn't cover it. So what I'm trying to say is whenever something a white person does, Democrats will be quick to jump on it. Mm-hmm. And try to get your Second Amendment taken away. You're trying to ban what they call assault rifles. What do you call them?
Assault rifles.
They call them assault weapons.
Yeah.
When it's just a rifle.
Military weapons of mass destruction.
A war weapon. Yeah, a handgun is a damn war weapon.
Yeah. They're trying to paint the rifle as a weaponry of war, which anything could be a weapon of war, a knife, a pistol.
Yeah.
Doesn't matter. Your hands could be a weapon of war.
Yeah, but the reason why I bring that up is they'll never show you a black person using one of these assault weapons because white people ain't trying to give up that damn Second Amendment rights when they see a bunch of black people doing crazy shit with these so-called assault weapons. Mm-hmm. Here, check this video out. That's an old white woman right there.
That old white woman got your ass.
She took Joe Biden's advice. All you need is a shotgun.
That's a damn Democrat right there. She's even wearing Democrat blue.
Yeah.
Hey, you forgot a Negro.
Look, you should have went to jail just for parking in the handicap alone. I mean, that old white woman seen y'all a mile away coming. What the hell is a BMW backing up in the handicap for? As soon as the first person get out is a masked black person.
Yeah, with a hood on.
She had that damn shotgun waiting for y'all's black asses.
And well, Negro, you deserve every bit of it. I don't even feel sorry for you. I think it's funny. You hear that big ass boom. She shot my arm off. Hey, replay that part again.
Hey, man. How many?
That was quick, man. Them shotguns are powerful. Joe Biden was right.
Yeah. Just play it back for me.
Hey, y'all better leave them old white people alone.
They've been taking Joe Biden's advice. Now, this was in Norco, California.
Oh, Norco. Yeah, that's right by Corona. I actually live in Corona.
Yeah, Norco, California. Yeah, this is not L.A. See, if this was in L.A., I don't think they're allowed to have guns, even if you're in a store.
Yeah, I know.
If
California's a weird spot. New York City is a weird spot.
They got some of the toughest gun laws in the country.
Yeah,
but
California.
But still, this black guy comes in there and points a damn assault rifle right at your face. It's not assault. It's a rifle.
It's an armor light.
Fuck it.
Armalite rifle.
You want to
stop calling it assault rifle?
Yeah,
it's an Armalite rifle.
But see, when black people
look like an M16.
Yeah, but when black people do
military grade, I think I shot that in the military. Look just like that rifle. The black kid had. Don't mean he cut you off, man. Just let me do some talking.
Yeah, you could talk, but while I'm in mid sentence, it doesn't say I'm.
No. This is a 2-man show here.
Hey, let me say something.
We're going to say it. You got the First Amendment, don't you?
Hey, look here. Now, see, Democrats are not quick to show black people when they're doing crazy shit with guns. Because it's hard to disarm the public, especially when it's 70% white in this country. They ain't giving that damn Second Amendment up. You got niggas walking around with damn assault rifles pointing it at people robbing people.
Yeah, if they,
but they will talk about what happens. I mean, what's happening in these schools is horrible.
Yeah,
what happened in Buffalo, what happened in El Paso, Texas a couple years back at the Walmart, that's horrible.
Yeah.
It's easy to disarm you when they show you that.
Yeah.
But when you see all these minorities out here doing the same thing, white people ain't trying to give up their guns.
Yeah. It does the Democrats' agenda a disservice if you portray who's actually using these guns more often than not for crimes and mass shootings. And it's not white people.
Yeah. Even though they make up 70% of the country.
Yeah. It's the 10% of the population is committing a majority of the crimes with these weapons.
It's not 10% of the population.
Well, there's you take the people, the age group in the Democratic.
Yeah, I get that.
It's going to be around.
But 10%. That's kind of saying like all black people shooting people. But it's not. Nah. It's like a very minute portion of the black community who's doing these things.
Yeah, 10% of the population. Less than 10% of the population is committing a majority of crimes.
Black people,
I'm not saying all black people committing the crimes. It's just it's going to be a majority of the criminals, the thugs.
Yeah, that's they what don't I'm portray saying. What, it's not 10%.
Yeah.
10% of the country is black. I'm just saying it's only a minute.
Only 10%?
Something like that. 10, 11%, 12%?
Yeah, I didn't know it was that
low. And I'm just saying there's a small percentage of that 10% of the community that's doing
that. Right.
It's like maybe 0.005% of them doing all this crazy shit.
Oh, you just making up shit now.
Yeah, I am making up shit.
Yeah,
I just don't want people thinking 10% of the population, which is black, is just shooting
people. I ain't trying to say that.
That's what I'm trying to say.
No, that's what I'm saying. It's the very minute portion of the black community that's committing these crimes.
There you go.
That's what I'm saying.
There you go.
You just making up your own facts.
You sound like you, huh?
You just making up your own stats. It's about 0.00.
I said about. I was guessing. I was an educated guess. But if California's got the strongest gun laws in the country, why is stuff like this happen? Chicago, strongest gun laws in the country. New York, strongest gun laws in the country. Why is all this stuff still happening?
Yeah.
Because it doesn't work.
You're not going to stop gun violence. All you're doing is you pretty much leaving your citizens defenseless.
I hope that was an old white lady, not an old white man.
Man,
now when you get old, both the sexes look the same.
No, that was a woman.
Shout out to the old white woman standing up for her country.
Yeah, you ain't gonna let them niggas rob you.
That was a damn good show.